Hello and welcome back to Tales of Destiny Deluxe. The last time, remember, we just passed Rodeon and now we're heading to Paraios. As is custom, we must travel by foot, following this path, to get to Paraios. Thankfully, it's a very short trek. Enemies are a bit chunkier than the others we face during this arc. But we're almost there.
クラウディスと同様、空中 中都市部の中でも重要な拠点だ。故に天井が整う、すでに誰かが送り込まれているかもしれん。
Why am I not surprised by that?
バラックさんのような人がいるかもしれないということですね。
Why am I not surprised about that?
そうだ、くれぐれも油断さ。ヘルレイオスの中枢部にイクティオスを直すための施設がある。そこを目指すのか。わかった。
Let's drop a save. And get to work. You want to register your red card? I don't have a red key card. That's another thing we're gonna have to do. Get some key cards, like it's due. Dragon Knuckles! Knuckles made in the image of a dragon from Aquavale Legends. It will bite into and tear apart your opponents. There are several types of boxes. There are boxes you can push or pull, as well as boxes you can destroy with a sorcery ring. Try using the sorcery ring on this box. And there's your red key card. So we're dealing with Magi technology. Stands level 50. And it's been a long road to get to level 50. With that, we now have access to go past this red gate here. Nice. to leave. So let's see what's in here. Overall move. Platinum plate. Breastplate decorated with platinum. Not only expensive and beautiful, but also very functional. So they're downgrades to what we already have, which is already something better. I believe once I'm done with this, I'll be also be working on Legendia. I have been working on this as well as Shadowrun, Returns, Dragon Ball. As well as other things that I'm still working on. And by the time I'm done with this project, it'll be around 2040. There I go again saying 2040. 2024. I'd be so glad when I'm done and done being sick and make me old with me. No, but I'll be done 2020. Next year. But by the time I'm actually done with it, oh hey, we would definitely be done with this by around next year. After all, I started this project a few months ahead of time. So 2024 would be when I'd be done with it. Some dungeon. There's a device installed across the conveyor belt. They attack by sensing the heat of objects moving on the conveyor belt. Thank you.
君、私の声が聞こえるかしら。チタン君、ヘルレイオスにいるんでしょ。覚えているかしら。私、イレーヌ・レンブラント。
イレーヌさん。
チタン君、手を引いてくれない？ヒューゴ様の計画の邪魔をしないで。計画よ。自分たちだけの都合で地上をはばきさせようとしてるくせに。今の声はルーティーさんかしら。やはりここにいたのね。聞いて、スタン君、私はヒューゴ様に地上の民の自由を願っている気持ちよ。もちろん全員というわけにもいかないけど、適正検査を行い、認められたものであれば、新世界の住民となる資格はあると思う。
そして、認められないものは、野垂死にしろというわけか。人の身にありながら神の真似をする。その態度は傲慢とは思わないのか。まさに天上人の発想だ。異例の立派な天上人だ。
そう、話し合いは決裂のようで残念だわ。
ヒリムさん、
冗談じゃないわ。何を偉そうに。さあ、さっさとあの女のところに乗り込むわよ。
ああ、
見てなさいよ。金持ちの苦労を知らず、人生の厳しさを思い知らせてやる。
I like Rooty
イレーヌ・レンブラントが人に送り込まれていても不思議ではないと思ったのだ。イレーヌ・レンブラントだったとはな。
おそらく中枢部によるのじゃろう。あそこからならヘルベオス全体の放送を流せるからの。
イレーヌさん、どうしてヒューゴなんかに。
あのイレーヌって女許せないわ。一度ビシッと言ってやらなくちゃ。
ルーティー君は、イレーヌという女性と過去に何かあったのか。
表立っては何もなかったはずですが、おそらく、反りが合わないのだと思います。
女性同士の間には、いろいろあるということか。
たく、イレーヌのやつ、相変わらず高いとこから物を見た言い方をしやがるぜ。
そうなんですか。
所詮はいいとこのお嬢さんだからな。世の中ってもんが分かっちゃいねえ。だから俺様はあいつが気に入らねえんだよ。
ルーティーがイレーヌに反感を持つのそれは理由か。
え、何か言ったか。
いや、
我らの目指す中枢部にイレーヌもいるはずだ。油断は禁物だぞ。
That's what I'm like。Saffron.
Thank you.
And here's your yellow key card. So now we gotta head back to where we put the yellow key card. So like that. At least we're not burning a lot of resources like in previous dungeons. So we got all three. What the hell is this doing? Thing I don't like about being sick is that 1% which lies in the phlegm. Maelstrom! Corresponding color for special material transport in purple. The yellow key card now reached. Like I said, by the time I'm actually done with this, I'll be well. Because I've been doing a lot of Let's Plays like this. Thank you. certain victory. Well, excuse me! Oh, it's yellow. Now we can continue on that side. I can imagine if I was playing this with TP involved. Oh, good lord. It would be so much of a pain in the ass. Now we can proceed. This like so. Thank you. I don't have a great keeper. Son of a bitch! Thank you. thing on shit. One thing's for sure, we don't have to worry about items. Went this way. Oh, we did. Thank you. Now all I'm doing is just going backwards. Just by simply backtracking to where I was previously. I swear. This one I think I got it nailed. Oh, I don't. Well, that's what I had to do. I had to make the color. Almost done here with this battle. They make us work hard for that. There's our gray key card. Let's get out of here. We got what we needed, which is the gray key card. Alright, now through this door. This long stretch of something has to lead somewhere, damn it. Is there any food? Half-baked kebab. Strap with half-baked kebab. Please, cook me properly so that you won't hurt your stomach. Even more food, 90. Flash material. Dragon Gel. We're going to have to run through that. Had to wait for the wind to stop. Alright, save point. Warp device is activated. A peach! Why does that look like an ass? Well, we came this far, we know what we gotta do. Start healing. The ideal dream right here. Yeah, sounds like California.
スタン君も世界中を巡り、各地で似た状況を目にしたでしょ?
それは
理想の実現のためには全てを一度攻撃さなければならない。
But how does that make sense?
私はそのことに気づき、ヒーロー様の考えに賛同したの。
エレーナさん、
ご考察どう思う？でも、あんたの言葉、薄っぺらくて笑っちゃうわね。何が理想の実現よ。あんたはそう言って、苦しい現実から逃げていただけない。そんなあんたのざる言なんか、私たちのところには届かないよ。そうね、すでに話し合いの段階は過ぎているんだったわね。
ルーさん、ルーさん、
私たちの進む道は分かれてしまったの。
So we had to deal with Fidelity and Aang, and good lord, she's weak. So in order to beat her, you have to beat the trolls first.It's like I'm fighting a boss from Guardian Heroes. Because she claims to be easy.
She not easy to do.
Okay. We gotta take a route.
Thank you.
Fight me! And another! Get me up. The fuck was that? So all she's going to do is tell us, this. She's just going to bit spam. Hell no! Oh, this is bullshit. This is bullshit. Okay, what I need to do is... need something for sleep. Okay. With teeth. With teeth, wow. Gold knuckle, Kaiser knuckle. Gold knuckle with teeth. Oh. Hmm. Okay, here we go again. Okay, Philia, you are not going to disturb. You are going to go smack a bitch. Okay.
Yeah.
God damn. Okay. I'm not stopping until I beat this bitch. Thank you. お願いします。 Please。 I'm still calling bullshit on that. hell. Say this is getting insane. Okay, this is getting stupid.
Thank you.
know what I'm doing a lot of it, so my mind is like, survive, 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 survive. Finish her! Thank you! Son of a bitch. The ideal dream, folks. The ideal dream.
スタンクの魅力なのかな。 つまでも今のあなたらしさを失わないでね。あなたのそのまっすぐさが新しい世界の扉を開くかもしれない。
Irene's.
Stand on the side. I'm going to go to the house. I'm
going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house.
正義って何なんだろうな。
はあ、やっぱりそこ行ったか。いいスタン、そういうことをあんまり深く考えるんじゃないの。あんた頭良くないんでしょ。自分でそう言ったんだから。
俺なんだか分からなくなってきた。
じゃあ聞くけど、あんた何のために戦ってるの。
そんなの決まってるじゃないか。俺はソーディアンマスターだから、やらなくちゃいけないって思って。
無理ね。あんたはそういう大義名分で力を出せるタイプじゃない。自分の身近な人とか大事な何かとか、そういうもののためにこそ頑張れる人間なの。
This one speaks to me right here.
そうなのかな。
質問を変えるわ。あんたの目指してる理想って何？
家族を幸せにしたい。
Again, the typical answer.
だったらそれでいいじゃない。あんたの戦う理由なんてそれで十分。自分の手の届くところ以外に風呂敷広めても無駄。
You're fighting for your family. Yeah, true.
でも、
ことを。さあ、こっちに行きなさい。あんたが頑張らなくちゃいけないのは、家族のためだけじゃないんだからね。あんたのそばには、私たちもいる。そのことを忘れるんじゃないわよ。
ルーディたちは？
そう。フィリアも、ウッドローも、マイリーも、チェルシーも、コングも。
And Leon was at one point doing that, but we know his fate now, don't we?
それに、私も。あんたがしっかりしてくれないと困るの。私たちのこと、ちゃんと守りなさい。
そうか。正しいとか。正しくないとか、正義とかそうでないとか、そういうことより何より、俺に必要なのは、自分の大切な人を守る、そのために行動するってことか。
やっと納得した。
ありがとう、ルーティ。俺、ようやく分かった気がする。それに、みんなが俺にとってどれだけ大切な存在かってことも、そんなみんなのためにもやらなくちゃいけないんだな。
じゃあ、その大切な仲間のところに戻りましょう。もう平気よね。
Perfect.
Warp Roller and this Radiant Vortex. Let's clean up here. Killer Bow. Ichigeki! Hitsatsu! Longbow used in assassinations. Shoots death silently. One hit, one kill. That's what I just said in Japanese. Ichigeki, Hitsatsu. And some clear lens. Finally. One job done. Just when we thought it was done. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop right here, and in the next part I will meet you back at Reddy Shrone, and we'll head up to Josiah. So stay tuned, more of Tales of Destiny Deluxe right after this. Thanks so much for watching. Me to endure. See you next time.